No, I'm about to saute that boy as soon as I finish with your order. That's what's gonna do.
They had quarantines back in 1666.
1666?
The most popular theory of how the flu ended is through the implement of quarantines.
Plague, black plague, I think is the name of it.
The uninfected would typically remain in their homes and only leave when it was necessary, while those who could afford to do so would leave the more densely populated areas and live in greater isolation. Called Black Death.
Black Death?
Yes. Up to 60% of the population is attuned to the bacteria called Yersinia pestis.
Mm-hmm.
During outbreaks that were occurring for 500 years, the most famous outbreak, the Black Death, earned its name from a symptom when nodes that became blackened and swollen after bacteria entered through the skin. That's a lot.
None of what?
From the Swiss manuscript, the Kagenberg Bible, 1411, the flu never really went away. And when it returned 800 years later, it killed the reckless abandoned. The Black Death, which hit Europe in 1347, claimed an astonishing 200 million lives in just 40 years. It says fewer than 1,000 U.S. cases per year. That's just here. But it's not most known in the U.S. and California, New Mexico, Colorado, and it said it can be spread by animals, insect bites, or stings.
Everybody that's living, huh?
Philadelphia. prairie dogs. Prairie dogs have the plumage.
Plague.
Plague. Prairie dogs have the plague.